mean, it's a tough loss for us, but you know, we have a decision to make whether we're gonna just step down or we gonna, you know, make a decision to come tomorrow ready to work and get ready for Kansas, move on to the next game, and keep playing TCU defense, TCU offense, keep playing TCU football.
It's about to be a war.
Frogs made a fill up and they do. Get it. Here goes Darius. Sprint belt, never get it. Yes, touchdown TCU. And he's like Shaylo. Reaches out. Finds a pylon. Touchdown Olamalua.
There's a lot of good teams in the league this year. It's going to, every ball game is going to be a war.